Today we're talking about how to make barbecue pork chops in the crock pot, slow cooker, whatever you call it. You don't want to miss this. Very simple, set it and forget it, tender pork chop recipe coming up. It's been about 4 hours. I'm only cooking for two today, so I didn't have that many pork chops. So these didn't take very long to cook, but anywhere from 3.5 to 6 hours, depending on what you have. Just remember to keep the pork chops when you first put them in there. Have the liquid cover however many you have. And that's all there is to make these slow cooker barbecue pork chops. Super simple, super easy, not a lot of ingredients. You can set it and forget it, and always keep it country style.